Hello, Pato. What a lovely day to care for your plants. Oh dear. Pato, it seems someone shut the water off. What was that? Pato. Pato, please slow down a bit. You say you saw a little green creature like this one? She says her name is Nina. Why not introduce yourself, Pocoyo?
Pocoyo.
And this is Roberto. Hello, Nina and Roberto. It seems she's never shaken hands before. Now, Pato. An umbrella? But it's not raining. So, you've seen Pato before. You were playing with your friend the ladybug, and Pato came. He watered the plant, and you got all wet. Oh, but Nina, I'm quite sure Pato didn't mean to get you wet. Pato was just watering his plants to help them grow. Yes! Because he loves plants more than almost anything. She says that anyone who loves plants deserves a hug. Oh, I see. That's to warn Nina whenever Pato waters the plants. Brilliant! This calls for a celebration. Roberto, would you? Hello, everybody. Are you going someplace? So, you're going to the amusement park. What fun! Oh, my. I guess you'll have to wait for the next bus. Here it is. Well, don't worry. There's still one more bus today. And here it comes. Oh. And that was the last bus. What a shame. No amusement park today. But maybe you can find something that's just as much fun. What do you have in mind, Nina? Well done! That was great! What's next, Pocoyo? What fun! But it looks like Pato isn't feeling so well. Now it's Ellie's turn! Awesome! You've made an obstacle course to play on! Don't worry! You can do it! Pato wants to show you his idea for a new ride. Roberto, I think Pato needs some help. Be careful! You're flying too high! Congratulations, guys! With a little imagination, you've got your own amusement park at home! Bye-bye, everyone! Hi, guys. What are you reading?
Recipe!
And have you found something tasty? Looks like you found the perfect snack. And how is it made? Oh, I see. We need bumbleberries, of course. What are bumbleberries? A special delicacy that can only be found in the amazing bumbleberry forest. That's better. Ah, I think he likes you, Pocoyo. Nina says the berries highest up are the sweetest for baking. They grow all over the forest. Maybe you should split the group in two to collect them faster. This seems a good place to start. The bumbleberries look excellent. Pocoyo, why did we come to the forest? It? What teamwork! See? Pocoyo has found the best berries while bouncing. Ready to bake now. Good thing there's plenty of friends to taste this tremendous snack. Hi, Pato. It certainly is a hot summer day.
Oof.
It, Pocoyo. Maybe it would be better just to go someplace cool, like the mountains.
The mountains.
Pato, I think you're the best choice to lead the expedition. Besides, you've certainly come very well prepared. At last. How wonderful. Pato, there you are. Finally. Better set up your tent. Like Pocoyo and Nina. Oh, you found the tent poles. But those are golf clubs. I'm afraid you took the wrong bag, Pato. Don't worry. I'm sure Pocoyo and Nina will lend you a hand. Pato, a gift for you. Isn't it magical? What a wonderful camping trip this is after all. Good night, everyone.